Erythromycin is a macrolide antibiotic used to treat and prevent a variety of bacterial infections. In this video, let's find found. What is erythromycin? What is erythromycin used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking erythromycin? How does erythromycin work? How to use erythromycin? What is erythromycin? Erythromycin is an antibiotic used for the treatment of a number of bacterial infections. This includes respiratory tract infections, skin infections, chlamydia infections, pelvic inflammatory disease, and syphilis. An eye ointment is routinely recommended at delivery to prevent eye infections in the newborn. Erythromycin was first isolated in 1952 from the bacteria Saccharopolispora erythrea. It is on the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines. In 2020, it was the 225th most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 2 million prescriptions. What is erythromycin used for? Erythromycin is indicated in the treatment of infections caused by susceptible strains of various bacteria. Mild to moderate upper respiratory tract infections caused by Streptococcus pyogenes, Streptococcus pneumoniae, or Haemophilus influenza, when used constantly with appropriate doses of sulfonamides, can be treated with erythromycin. In addition to the prevention of diphtheria, erythromycin can be used to prevent rheumatic fever in penicillin-intolerant patients. Mild to moderate skin or skin structure infections caused by Streptococcus pyogenes or Staphylococcus may be treated with erythromycin, however, resistant staphylococcal organisms may emerge. Intestinal amoebiasis caused by Entamoeba histolytica can be treated with oral erythromycin. Extraenteric amoebiasis warrants treatment with other antimicrobial drugs. Contraindication. Contraindications. Erythromycin is contraindicated in patients with known hypersensitivity to this antibiotic. Erythromycin is contraindicated in patients taking terfenidine, estimazole, sisapride, pimazide, ergotamine, or dihydroergotamine. See precautions, drug interactions. Side effects. Feeling sick, nausea, stick to simple meals, and do not eat rich or spicy food while you're taking this medicine. Being sick, vomiting, take small, frequent sips of fluids, such as water or squash, to avoid dehydration. Diarrhea. Stomach cramps. Loss of appetite. Bloating and indigestion. Pharmacodynamic. Macrolides, such as erythromycin, stop bacterial growth by inhibiting protein synthesis and translation, treating bacterial infections. Erythromycin does not exert effects on nucleic acid synthesis. This drug has been shown to be active against most strains following microorganisms, effectively treating both in vitro and clinical infections. Despite this, it is important to perform bacterial susceptibility testing before administering this antibiotic, as resistance is a common issue that may affect treatment. Mechanism of action. In order to replicate, bacteria require a specific process of protein synthesis, enabled by ribosomal proteins. Erythromycin acts by inhibition of protein synthesis by binding to the 23S ribosomal RNA molecule in the 50S subunit of ribosomes in simple bacterial organisms. It stops bacterial protein synthesis by inhibiting the transpeptidation/translocation step of protein synthesis and by inhibiting the assembly of the 50S ribosomal subunit. This results in the control of various bacterial infections. The strong affinity of macrolides, including erythromycin, for bacterial ribosomes supports their broad-spectrum antibacterial activities. Half-life. The elimination half-life of oral erythromycin was 3.5 hours according to one study and ranged between 2.4 to 3.1 hours in another study. Repetitive dosing of erythromycin leads to increased elimination half-life. Dose. The dose of this medicine will be different for different patients. General dosing recommendations. 250 mg PO Q6 HR, or 500 mg POQ12HR, if daily dose does not exceed 1 g. May increase 4 g/day, depending on infection severity. Amoebiasis. 500 mg POQ6HR for 10 to 14 days. Legionnaire's disease. 1 to 4 g/day PO in divided doses for 21 days. Urethritis. Urethritis caused by C. trachomatis or U. urealyticum. 500 mg POQ6HR for 7 days, alternatively 333 mg POQ8HR for 7 days. Syphilis. 30 to 40 g/PO in doses for 10 to 15 days. Safety advice. US FDA pregnancy category B. Animal reproduction studies have failed to demonstrate a risk to the fetus, and there are no adequate and well-controlled studies in pregnant women. This drug should be used during pregnancy only if clearly needed. That's all the information about erythromycin we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.